This is Radog Gaming. Sorry about that, that was a little bit of a jumpy. But we continue. Let's get it. There's a mirror in there, right. Okay, so there's one down at the end. Okay, does that change?
The shutters in the image look different.
There you go. There's two up on that side closest to the mirror, which is on the other side.
What am I missing?
There's two up on that side, and the mirror's this one. That one's down. That. And that. No.
Something up.
It's actually a smart way. Anyway, let's have a look. Whoa. Okay then.
Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, everything's blue. That's not good. And everything's opposite. Who's gonna talk in the same way?
What?
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror.
Nice. Love it. Swapping it around.
Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
That's awesome. That is very cool. Okay. We saw something in there. Okay. Look at it. It's backwards. Oh, man. This mirror. The four's backwards. Okay, so that TV's there. Wow. Everything is backwards. Which is amazing. So is that loot box back here? Backwards? Yes. This game is incredible. Oh, that's not the loot box. Damn. Is it over this side? Yes, it is. Damn it. Okay, what is it? Wait. Okay, so interesting how we're gonna do this. I don't know. All black, except for that. And that. Isn't it? It's got to be opposite. I don't know. Back here. I never start my timer again. This might be a little bit shorter. We'll have to see. Oh, that's open. Uh-oh.
Did you see that? Someone's in there.
Nope, I'm in there. Right then. Is that one? Yeah. Number two. That's me. Yeah, that's not creepy
that's
at all.
Not good.
You're telling me. Don't think you need to tell me. And number two, I'm gonna fight myself or something. That is not good. Oh, damn it. Boom. Ow. Oh, what the? I didn't kill me. No. Rude. Rude, Jesse. Okay. What now? Hey! Jesse! Jesse, stop it. Ah, damn. That is... Damn. That is very, very, very hard. Anyway. Super hard. Gonna give another shot. Probably another 3 goes and then, you know, then I'll call this video. What? All the way back here? Oh, come on. Oh, I'm back in the normal world, but... I need to... But everything's behind, like, defeat Jesse's backwards. What? Oh, wrong way. That way. Let's go. Go on, Jesse, where are ya? Jesse.
Nothing but pale imitation. Another one.
No, Jesse. Bad Jesse. Bad Jesse. Okay, this one's harder. What the hell? No, Jesse. Bad. Ow. Ah. Oh. Bummer. She turns into something that's okay to kill, pretty easy to kill. Into this flying Jesse that's annoying and difficult. I'm gonna give this one more shot. Then we're gonna move on. And I think that'll be the end of my Control playthrough. If you guys do want more, just leave me a comment. I really, really enjoy playing this for you guys. Oh, move it out of the way. I'll try and beat this on my own accord. That seems like it's going to be very difficult. She fires like rockets or some crap at me. Why do I keep running that way? I don't know. I don't know, do I? Alright. Here you go. Wish him luck, guys. Come on, Jesse. This way. Hello, Jesse. Ah, she ain't nice. Man, that does damage, man.
Nothing but a pale imitation.
Hello. I don't have that move. Okay, this Jesse is the hardest and the most annoying. Whoa! Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to finish this one on my own time. That's very difficult. I might actually have to research and get in that shield that I don't have and trying to do it again. But thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. I'll catch you in the next playthrough I do. Cheers, guys. This is Red Dog Gaming, out.